it's not the pale moon that excites me. That